welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, divide 190 into 3 parts such that the second number is 2/3 the first and third number is 9/4 the second. Now, let's move on to the solution. So, first of all, we take let the first number be equal to x, then we have the second number would be equal to 2/3 the first as given in the question. So it would be 2 upon 3 into the first number, that is x, and this is equal to 2x upon 3. And also the third number would be equal to, as given in the question, it is 9/4 the second. So this would be equal to 9 upon 4 into the second number, which is 2x upon 3. Now, 3 times is 9, 2 times is 4. So this is equal to 3x upon 2. Now we have got the first number is x, second number is 2x upon 3, and third number is 3x upon 2. Now, according to the question, we have the first number, that is x, plus the second number, that is 2x upon 3, plus the third number, that is 3x upon 2, is equal to 190. So now, this would give us 6 in the denominator. Now, 6, 1 times is 6, so 6 into x is 6x plus 3, 2 times is 6, so 2 into 2x is 4x plus 2, 3 times is 6, and 3 into 3x is 9x, and this is equal to 190. This means we get 19x upon 6 is equal to 190. That is, 19x is equal to 190 into 6. Now, to get the value for x, we divide both sides by 19. 19 and 19 gets cancelled here. 19, 10 times is 190. So we get x equal to 60. Now, we had assumed the first number to be x. So we say the first number is equal to 60. Now the second number was 2x upon 3. So we get the second number is equal to 2 into x, that is 2 into 60 upon 3. Now 3, 20 times is 60, so this is equal to 2 into 20 equal to 40. Then we have the third number is equal to 3x upon 2. We put the value for x as 60, so 3 into 60 upon 2. Now, 2, 30 times is 60. So, this would be equal to 3 into 30 equal to 90. So, we have divided 190 into 3 parts, 60, 40 and 90. So, final answer is 60, 40, 90. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.